Well, good morning. It's really incredibly early. Just look at this.
That's 4:30 in the morning.
And we're just getting ready to leave for Tatton Park to do Stars and Stripes. But we're not going in any of these fine automobiles you can see behind me here. We're getting a lift down today.
With these two cars, a Chrysler New Yorker from 1978, a Lincoln Continental from 1978 as well. I'm going to be in the Lincoln Continental. These are the two cars we're going down in.
Roughly 15 miles from the venue, and look at the weather. Wipers on, rain coming down. Hopefully this clears up a little bit and turns into a better weekend than it is at the moment. Never mind, catch you when we get there.
Is the dealer name not? Oh no, it's Hurst, isn't it? It's Hurst Shifter.
The sunshine.
200 miles we've driven and it's raining, it's not good. Oh, lucky.
Oh, well, that'll get you warmed up somehow.
Shall I chase you around the field a bit, warm you up?
Here we are at Stars and Stripes in Tatton Park down in Cheshire. We're just outside of Knutsford. And this is going to be a long video, guys, so I may split this one up into a couple of parts just to make it easier for you to be able to see it, and so it takes less time to edit, or I have more time to edit it. But there's everything here, from four-cylinder Mustangs right the way up to a Hemi wing car. Yes, guys, there's a Dodge Daytona here that's powered by a Hemi. You'll see that in the footage, so grab some snacks, your beverage of choice, settle in, and let's see what else is on the field over here for the course of the weekend.
Guys, the field is just packed. Mustangs, Camaros, pickup trucks, Mopar, and everything in between you can think of. What a fantastic weekend this is going to be.
Thank you.
I've got to get them, haven't I? I can't do it, sadly. That's just so much fun. Oh,
thank you.
And that brings us to the end of part one, guys. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel to catch up with part two, that'll be out in a few days from now. Meantime, keep you entertained between now and part two coming out. I'll leave a link to a video that you should definitely watch next. I'll see you over there after I finish editing part two, so you can enjoy that in a couple of days. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.